basketball means more to them than water.
There's a lot of good talent in this community as well.
You know, leading on this team, it's a lot of hard work. You got to push everybody. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Well, actually, the process started a long time ago. When me and Lorenzo were in high school, we always said that when we get the opportunity, we're going to come back to Centennial and run a basketball camp. So the first year that we had that opportunity to do it, we did it. So I graduated in 2013. He declared for the draft that same year. And the process started right then and there. We started brainstorming about it, and now we just made it happen.
You know, you have a lot of summer camp projects, but to have an NBA star and college coaches and you know, former college players willing to take their time out of their day to come work with young people, that's a product that's you know, kind of unmatched. And so for us to be able to have that is pretty special. To have positive, you know, male role models out here is always a good thing. But we want to make sure that the kids are having a really good time with basketball at this age as they continue to develop and grow and enjoy the game that we, you know, all love so much. I think that's really special, and that's awesome that he has the, you know, personality to come back and to think not just of himself, which we see a lot with athletes, but, you know, fortunately enough, he has a personality where it's really rewarding for him to come back and be involved in these young people's lives.
I feel like they've been learning a lot of things from these guys. I mean, we have so many different type of players here from different colleges and different pro teams. So I feel like with the things that these guys know, that they will get a lot better and work a lot harder. I mean, I wasn't fortunate to have like these type of people in my life when I was, I guess, these guys' age. So I wanted to give back and do something positive.
I actually used basketball as one of the stepping stones or opportunities for me to get my education. So by giving back to the kids, I let them know that you can use basketball as a stepping stone to get into where you need to get. And I used mine also. I mean, every kid needs some type of mentor and some type of camp to utilize their skill levels. And just being there as a counselor, guys with backgrounds playing basketball, guys that can basically can see something in the kid and basically try to bring it out of them. Sometimes you start off in a rocky situation, but then again, at the end of the week, Camp Zoe brings that out.
There's a lot of good talent in this community as well. So that's the motivation to get those kids while they're young. And just have them have that opportunity that we didn't necessarily have. Have NBA and college guys and overseas guys come back to the community and teach the game of basketball. That's the biggest motivation.
Well, my dad told me growing up that basketball and life were like the same thing. So the same tools we applied to basketball, like, you know, working out, coming on time, giving it your all, make this shot, make that shot. The same thing with life. Be on time in school, do your homework, you know, do extra. It all applies the same thing. So, you know, I tell the kids, as much as we talk about basketball, school is number one also.
Work. How many three times a day for 8 months. And after a while, it really tested your love for basketball because three times seven, eight. And, you know, after 2 months, you know, the sound of a basketball was horrible. I used to come to the gym and I didn't want to hear a basketball. But I always revert back to my love and my dedication on where I wanted to end up. You give yourselves a hand for that. Like I said, it's about pushing yourself to that next level. If you see somebody quitting and you want to quit, think about you want to get better, push yourself up, then you can push the next person up. You can't push somebody if you're standing like this yourself, all right? It's not going to be easy. Nobody says it's going to be easy, but it's worth it, all right?
Being leading this team is a lot of hard work. You got to push everybody.
Let's go, y'all. Nice on three. One, two, three. Yeah.